lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Ninetales is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A small hit. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Cooked by overheat. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Arbok is sent out. Koffing starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Arbok starts to attack. It just got burned. Arbok suffers from its burn. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Ninetales is sent out. That hurt! The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Cooked by overheat. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Jumpluff is sent out. But this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Jumpluff starts to attack. Hit by Silverwing. But this is not a favorable matchup. Cooked by overheat. It's down and out. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the red corner. lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. Luxio is sent out. Luxio intimidates its opponent. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Finneon is sent out. Luxio starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Beautiful attack! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Ooh! Ice Beam hits! It's down and out! Is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Togetic is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Oh! Aerial Ace hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Pinsir is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Aerial Ace hits. It went down! The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.